looking right at the other half of me. The vacancy that's set in my heart.